Hello everyone. Today, I will guide you on how to dual boot Ubuntu and Windows without the need for a USB drive or an external hard drive. First, right-click on the Windows icon and select Disk Management. Right-click on your large partition and select Shrink Volume. I recommend shrinking about 40 GB to install Ubuntu. Now you need to prepare the Ubuntu ISO file. Now I will restart the computer and use GrubFM to install Ubuntu. If you don't know how to install GrubFM, please watch the video in the description or the comments below. I will select MultiBoot, which is the GrubFM boot entry I created. Now I will navigate to my Ubuntu ISO file. Select boot isoloopback.cfg. Select try or install Ubuntu. Now I will adjust the screen resolution to make it easier to see. Now I will proceed with the Ubuntu installation. Set it up according to your preferences. Select Interactive Installation. Select Install Ubuntu alongside Windows Boot Manager. At this point, please set it up according to your own preferences. At this point, please double-check the information and click Install. Press Restart now. Press Ctrl-Alt-Delete. Now I will boot into Ubuntu first. So, I have successfully installed Ubuntu. Now I will perform the basic setup for it. Now I will restart the computer and go back into Windows. I will select Windows Boot Manager to boot into Windows. So, I can still enter Windows normally. Now I will check the hard drive partitions. As you can see, the 40 GB partition I initially created has been automatically used by Ubuntu for the installation. That's it. If you enjoyed this video, please give me a like, share, and subscribe to the channel for more interesting computer videos. Have a great day.